to create something that was local. Like I say, we had this fabulous venue. I like dancing. Music and dance and singing is brilliant for people living with dementia. So it was an ideal scenario.
Of the whole place, the vibrancy of it, and going back in time, isn't it, really, you know, with the chandeliers and just the venue itself, because a lot of the people I bring have been here before in the past, so it's all of those memories from the youth courting and just having a good time, and it just brings them to life.